We should never seek for men to call us wise or to acknowledge Subud as first among movements for the good of mankind. Never. Say only that Subud is like other manifestations of the power of God. Even to those who know nothing of God, because it is God who knows. This is why Bapak never claims to be a saint, a prophet, or anything like that. Never. Bapak does not wish to be idolized by you. Well, Bapak is just Bapak. Bapak feels hungry when he does not eat, and Bapak feels sleepy and tired when he does not sleep. Bapak feels hot when exposed to the sunshine, and cold when exposed to cold air and water. And Bapak is still liable to suffer illness and death. There is no difference from you. Simply consider Bapak as the first man who found this way, found what God wills for mankind, for you all.
Thank you.